Although I think the bravest thing that we can do to help people going through cancer is to give permission to acknowledge the feelings that people experience, whether or not as a result of the diagnosis, the treatment, the consequences that come as a result of the treatment, and also when cancer might come back and the impact for the family and friends. So let's acknowledge and give permission to the feelings that come with the diagnosis of cancer.